I'm gonna tell him the truth. I love the sound of that 810. Yes, man. It's woof. I miss you, Dad. I miss you a lot. We were going through a lot of his paperwork today, old paperwork. Oh, man, I got so much stuff to share with you guys on so many other projects that that he worked on. I'm talking about the space shuttle. I'm talking about the originals, the first space shuttle. Lots of stuff, lots of cool stuff coming down the pipe with all that. Amazing, amazing stuff, and I miss him so much. So this is what's called What's Happening Online, Quick Takes. So I just got a couple quick takes for you guys today, and you guys know that I am knocked off right now, so I'm not really on not on anything right now. So I'm going to just make this video, and I'm going to upload it where I can, all right? So therefore, we could all... You guys could still hear from me on various forms of social media. But don't forget, man, you know, contact the channel, info@warthog71.com. That's very exciting. I miss you guys, man. I miss you guys just so much. I really, really do. Check this out before we move any further, all right? And tonight we're going to talk about aliens. We're going to talk about the vax real quick. But so this whole thing is going to go by very quickly. I just got a couple videos to show you, and we're out of here. So this is called a quick take. But let's see something really interesting. Let's do a popularity test. Joe Biden versus Donald Trump, okay? Now, this is Joe Biden. 1 month ago, this video was made. So this video has been online for a month, and look how many views it's gotten. Less than a million views in a month. This is Donald Trump. This has been online for a day. 3.3 million views. This one, in a month, only got 16,000 likes. This one, and those aren't even true. We already know about that. We've talked about that in the past, okay? 90,000 dislikes, okay? That's like six times the amount of dislikes than likes, okay? This one right here has got 159,000 likes, which we know is probably suppressed. And they had to throw another 2,800 dislikes in there for good measure. So, aliens. Now, we've been talking about aliens here and there on the channel, and it's been fun. It's fun to say the least. I just have a funny feeling, man, that they're just going to do something. It's not going to be real. It's not going to be real aliens, but they're going to do something. And they know it, too, because I'm going to tell you guys something. They have been pushing the antithesis, the antithesis to every single thing that we've been doing here. Everything that we come out with, when you talk about dumbs in the blowing up the dumbs and child trafficking and stuff like that. Now the History Channel, first time in forever, made an on-scene video, which happened to be in New York, going under the tunnels and talking about how great they are and their long history and all this other great stuff. We'll be talking about the next time I see you guys live, actually. All right. But in the meantime, let's just go on to this next scene right here. Let's go see what they're trying to put aliens and get you prepared for it. Oh no, that's not Pikachu, is it? And wait a minute. Pikachu is carrying my silent pearl. It looks just like her. Oh, that was terrible. What about The Simpsons? Let's check out The Simpsons. White House, Capitol.
America, take a good look at your beloved candidates. They're nothing but hideous space reptiles. It's true. We are aliens. But what are you going to do about it? It's a two-party system.
It's a two-party
system. You have
system.
To vote for one of us.
Well, I believe I'll vote for a third-party candidate.
Go ahead. Throw your vote away.
Throw your vote away. And this kind of caught me out. So, are the makers of the Mercedes good guys? Creepy stuff right here, guys. It's creepy stuff. And of course, I gotta put a little vax in here as well.
And off the pain. And when you're done, I've got more lollies.
No, thanks. I already helped myself. See you later, inoculator.
You can run, but nobody escapes the needle. Darlene, cancel all my appointments.
But I need that kidney now.
One way or another, I'm gonna find you. I'm gonna get you, get you, get you, get you. One way or another, I'm gonna eat you. Get you, get you, get you. One way or another, I'm gonna see you.
Look, the mask pole is gonna come out. Watch this. Look at all the mask. Look at the mask on. We had it here, baby.
Black on black violence must end. That was for Dr. King.
And they
drop it on him. Talk that real shit.
What up?